Hi, I'm Matt Betush. I am an Allegheny graduate from 2006. I was hired back to teach in the chemistry department. I've been here since 2013, and I'm a first generation college student. I actually never visited Allegheny. The day I moved in was the day I visited. I would not recommend that to anyone, but it worked out for me. I always had a supportive family and supportive, I found a friend circle here pretty quickly, and I was able to bounce ideas or things that maybe didn't make so much sense about college to me, and I'd be able to bounce it off of them. My college experience was basically what I saw on Saved by the Bell, the college years. Thanks to supportive faculty, staff, and other colleagues and students here, I was able to get caught up pretty quickly. It doesn't matter where you come from or what you have or what your past was or what you were defined as in high school. When you get here, you are who you make yourself to be. And if you're hardwired to get your nose in the books and work hard when the going gets tough, then you're gonna succeed, because Allegheny gives you all of the tools to do that. And that was my story. I worked hard. I got my butt kicked a little bit in chemistry at first, and then I got to the place where I needed to be, and lo and behold, I'm back here teaching it. Don't be afraid. You know, there aren't stupid questions. I say that in class, and I usually mean that, and I certainly mean it here. Just because you haven't gone to college, or your spouse hasn't gone to college, or no one in your family's gone to college, that doesn't mean that the things that you care about aren't important. And it's very likely that there are people who aren't first gen. They're asking the very same questions you are. And so my advice to them would be to open that communication line. Don't feel intimidated by the process. You might get on campus and think, oh, this is a lot to take in. And sometimes it is. But you don't have to be afraid of it. And I think, you know, we are, again, very empathetic towards people who might not be used to the college experience. And we would certainly be able to help you out with any questions you may have.